We are all surrounded by different types of structures: buildings, bridges, dams and cranes, you name it. Have you ever wondered why we can drive along the bridges and live in skyscrapers while the structures can remain stable and safe? How can the cranes carry heavy loads like containers with ease? In fact, structures are properly designed by engineers to withstand the loadings they are exposed to, and statics, the most fundamental course in mechanics, plays an important role in calculating the forces that the structure should withstand. Hello, I'm Lambros Kataphygiotis, Professor of Civil Engineering at the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology. It is my pleasure to introduce my online course, Mastering Statics. In this course, you will learn the conditions under which an object or a structure subjected to static forces, that is, forces that do not vary with time, is in equilibrium. That means the conditions under which it remains stationary or moves with a constant velocity. You will also learn how to calculate the reaction forces as well as the internal forces experienced throughout the structure, so that later you can properly design and size the foundation and the members of the structure to assure the structure's safety and serviceability. From my long experience of teaching statics, I understand the students find certain concepts related to this course especially confusing. I will present these concepts in a crystal clear manner that will leave no room for confusion or ambiguity. The content will be primarily delivered using lightboard. I'm going to write and sketch with color markers directly on the board while facing you. You will have an exciting and interactive learning experience online. I will help you to build up your knowledge in statics, assuming no prior knowledge, although past knowledge of physics can prove particularly helpful, to the point where you'll be able to perform static analysis of rather complicated structures. This course is suitable for learners with interest in different engineering disciplines, such as civil engineering, architecture, mechanical engineering, aerospace. Non-engineering disciplines may also find the course very useful, from archaeologists who are concerned about the stability of the excavation sites, to dentists interested in understanding the forces transmitted through dental bridges, to orthopedic surgeons concerned about the forces transmitted through the spine or a hip or knee joint. This course will help you build an extremely solid foundation in statics, which will prove invaluable in your subsequent courses of mechanics, such as solid mechanics, soil mechanics, fluid mechanics, dynamics, or structural analysis and design. Summarizing, I'm going to teach you in the clearest possible way all concepts and tricks you need to know for mastering statics. Welcome aboard.